Hi there, this is Danny Flexen for Seconds Out with a breaking news alert. The long-awaited purse bids for the WBC heavyweight title fight between champion Tyson Fury and interim champion and challenger Dillian White have finally been opened today, 6 o'clock UK time, but opened at the WBC headquarters in Mexico City. And Queensbury Promotions, Fury's exclusive UK promoter, have won the bids with $42 million with Eddie Hearn's Matchroom coming in second, $32 million. Hearn said earlier in the week he was preparing a chunky bid. He expected the bids to be opened. Well, he was right about that. But unfortunately for him, didn't win the bids. They've worked with Dillian White for a number of years now, of course. But it was Queensbury Promotions, Frank Warren's group, who won the purse with $42 million and now have the right to stage the All-British fight, presumably will be in this country, between Tyson Fury and Dillian White. White, of course, we haven't seen in action since his revenge win over Alexander Povetkin. Was due to fight Otto Valin, and that was cancelled when White suffered a shoulder injury. He's raring to go, really wants the Fury fight by all accounts. Fury was looking into an undisputed title fight with Oleksandr Usyk, exploring the possibility of paying step-aside money to both Anthony Joshua, who has a contracted rematch with Usyk, which will presumably now go ahead, and Dillian White. That couldn't come to fruition, as it turned out, despite the efforts of a number of parties to make it possible. So now it looks like we're going ahead at some point in the late spring with Tyson Fury against Dillian White, promoted by Queensbury Promotions. Let us know what you think in the comments below, but we just wanted to give you the news as quickly as possible. Thank you very much.